to all UCSI students and lecturers. How do you all doing? My name is Udayareka Nisijantaram. Today, I would like to talk about Tensri Devan Padukasuri Dr. Asha Gani. Tensri Devan Padukasuri Dr. Asha Gani was born the 15th of December 1923. She is the Minister of Social Welfare Malaysia between 1973 and 1984, as well as Malaysia UMNO Wanita Chief between 1972 to 1984. In education-wise, she is born in the village of Sarayavir, Helangat, Selangor, Asia. She also acquired her early education in Malay School Bukit Raya, Cheras, Kuala Lumpur, and she joined the school in Bhnaya, Princess, Padang Panjang, West Sumatra, Indonesia, from 1936 to 1939. In 1940 to 1943, she joined the College of Islamic Universities in Padang, West Sumatra, and she then went to London in April 1955, and journalistic graduated from Regent Street Polytechnic in London in December 1958. In political career, Asha's involvement in politics started as soon as the Malay Nationalist Party, PKMM, was established in 1945, and she became a member of the Women's Wing, and thus she led the so-called Armed Women Aware Caution. At that time, she also worked as a journalist, Pelita Malaya, PKMM official tongue. Asha was out from AWAS in 1946, caution, then she banned by the government in 1948, and she also joined the rally of the independence at the Sultan Sulaiman Club in Kuala Lumpur in March the same year. She joined UMNO New Village in 1949 and was appointed as a Perfect Women First Secretary. Returning Asha from her studies in London in 1959, she worked as a journalist again, this time for the Daily News, as well as the editor of the New Straits Times Press Group. He put both his office in 1963, when she became a member of the Supreme Council and deputy chair of Women UMNO, Pada 13 September 1962, Baloo appointed as a senator, and the pleasure of the Yang Dai Pertuagong. Beliau is the first woman in Malaysia to become a senator, and Malaysia's first female representative to the General Assembly of the United Nations, UN. From 1967 to 1972, Asha became Malaysia's representative to the United Nations Conference on the Status of Women Commission. She also holds the position of Secretary of the State UMNO Wanita between 1962 to 1972. In 1972, Asha was appointed the Chief Wanita UMNO Malaysia, an organization that she led for 12 years until 1984. On March 1, 1973, she was appointed as Minister of Social Welfare after the retirement of Chin Tensri Dr. Fatima, and hold this position for 11 years before ending its service in 1984, while a former Minister of Social Welfare, she launched the National Welfare Foundation, an organization that still works today. Asha was permanent chairman, Wanita UMNO, Malaysia, since 1986 until now. After her political career, Aisha, chairman of the Malaysian Handicraft Development Corporation, 1985 to 1997, member of the Chin Abdul Razak Foundation, and chairman of the Center for Protection of Women Darsada. In addition, he also serves as chairman of Noble Women Cooperatives Jaya Berhad since its inception in 1975. As though this were not enough, Aisha also devote their time in business and is the chairman and slash or director for at least 7 private companies. Her awards in 1971, Johan Mangkunegara, JMN, by Their Majesties the King, 1978, Standard Dato Paduka Makota Slanger Second Class, DPMS, which carries the title date and be the government of Maharashtra, 1985, Chief of the National Mangku, PMN, which carries the title Tensri, by Sri Yang of the King, 1986, Honorary Doctor of Law by University Sains Malaysia, USM, 1999, Standard Seri Paduka Makota Slanger First Class, SIMS, which carries the title Datin Paduka Seri Bid Sultan of Slanger, 2002, Honorary Doctorate in Political Science by the National University of Malaysia, Thank you so much, UCSI students, have a nice day.